question is why. I don't know if cortisone is good for you or not, but to take a shot every other ball game is more than I wanted to do, and to walk around with a constant upset stomach because of the pills, and to be high half the time during a ball game because you're taking painkillers. I don't want to have to do that.